Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are about to react to a WWE YouTube group called Lawl Yayman Calls Out the Big Bitch by AP Slingblade. I'm not too sure what to expect. There are no dislikes on it. 21 people actually like this video, so it should be really funny. This guy only has 506 subscribers, so he's doing a little worse than I am right now. But for the views, it was a little better because I hardly get any views on my videos nowadays. With that being said, make sure you like this video. I mean, you get that like button. So I'm sorry. With that being said, let's go!
Ladies and gentle bitches and gentlemen, my name is...
Okay.
Is
Lawl Yayman.
Because
that's a little terrifying.
In the month of October, anyone?
What? Cocktober? Are you serious right now, dude? Holy damn, Slingblade! You know how to be funny.
That steps into the ring with my mom shall suck my cock.
Oh, that did not end well, I can promise you that. Oh god, that's a little too edgy for YouTube nowadays.
Shall go to Lyle for my cock, my clout.
What?
For my cock, my clout.
Oh wow! Whatever do you think you're affiliated with, his AP Slingblade? Snake God?
Is Barack Sesner?
Sesner?
Oh! Is pushed to his limits when the big cock, when the big big was inspired.
What?
Then you have a larger cock than larger than larger.
You have a larger what?
Foot cock, true giant. With one punch, knock out power.
That heavy breathing, though.
Power. And you damn right that damn worries me. Fuck, but it exhilarates.
It's amazing to believe how far Paul Heyman has actually aged ever since he came into the ECW play.
Breaks me at the very same fucking, because that's what can push Bresner lock.
Bresner
his limits, which is why my clown had me come here tonight to Buffalo, New York, to tell the entire fucking world that this Saturday night, loud in Madison Square Garden, and only on the WWE Universal Network. My Klaus will take the big bitch to Sussex City.
Sussex City. Wow.
And I hope the bitch
will is some big bitch.
The big bitch. Wow.
Here he comes.
I swear though. Slingblade. Oh no, okay. Who's right here? You may not like it, but this is what peak performance looks like. Big Show be big. Big Show be the Fix Show. The Fix Show. No.
Complacent, and all of a sudden now I'm motivated, right?
Oh, now I'm motivated. I'm all fucked up.
Okay, that was a little too edgy. That's a little edgy. But I'll take it.
Brrr!
Yeah.
Not only that, he's a part-time and fake.
No, not Roman Reigns. Not a part with Roman Reigns. Let this be a lesson. I hate Roman Reigns. I'm pretty sure everyone else does, or at least used to, because I remember for the most amount of time, every time Roman Reigns walked into the building, everyone was like, "Boo, boo, Roman Reigns, boo." It's amazing how they actually started to cheer him now. Probably because, well, he's a full-timer. And again, he's going to face Brock Lesnar for the Universal title. I kind of want Braun Strowman to cash in instead of Roman winning it, though. But you know what I mean. Shit.
Gas bitch. Fake ass bitch. Fake ass bitch.
Is that Logan Paul or is that Jake Paul?
Bitch. Bitch. Bitch.
What? A G-Pie? A G-Pie? What the hell does a G-Pie have to do with bitch?
And I'll be damned if I don't bust my bitch ass.
Bruh.
Every single week, so you can hang out on my dad on Big Show.
That didn't end well.
On his big old bus. And hell, maybe I'll come to a D-Buddy show if they bust me enough.
No.
But what are you really gonna do, Josh? What are you gonna do, huh? You're gonna jump off that bus with that big ass. That big shovel. That's what you're gonna do, and you're gonna bury as much young as you can.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell did Roman Reigns just say?
Bury as much young as.
Yep, he said the N-word. He definitely said the N-word. I swear, these racist jokes, though. Why, Sling Blade? Why, though, man?
As you can. Because that's what you do, right? That's how you stay on top of the Big Show. You'll do anything. You're just a backstabbing bitch. But the thing is... You can't see me, John. So now tell me this. Why would I want to lessen my mom?
Yeah, there's a really bad storm in my area right now, but forget that. I only have 50 seconds into this. Let's continue doing what I'm doing, and let's ignore the storm.
My blood to be the next Roman when I can be the one and only.
George Cis!
George Cis?
Yeah, no. Hollywood. My brother, Tika?
I'm good. I'm good.
Oh snap, Braun's a savage! Braun Strowman is a big bad savage.
You can't do your job.
Okay, that was Roman. Whoop! Fucking Roman though, that's just wrong. Yeah. Well done, Sling Blade. Well done. But did you really think having voice mixing to make Roman say nigga was funny? Why? Just why? Oh well. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, share with your friends. If there's a problem, you can come to the discussion page on my channel. It's now clean. It's perfectly safe. So at any time you got a problem, if you like what I do, please let me know in the discussion on my channel. Then I'll take it. And if there's a reason you don't watch me that often, let me know and I'll try to fix any problem you have with me right now. With that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Scripting for WBBIPIB is going to begin tomorrow morning. Because right now my WBPIB video has uploaded to YouTube just earlier today. Yeah, there is a terrible storm going on in Brooklyn right now, but let's ignore that and let's shut off those cameras.